You never said what I was saying.
What?
Yesterday. You said I was saying something. That's why you took my picture.
Oh, I don't know. I guess I saw this girl, you know, trying to be someone else. But for that moment, it was like you were alone, or you thought you were, and, you know, you could just be yourself.
That is such bullshit.
What?
I am not trying to be someone else. Just because I'm dating Steve and you don't
you
like
know what?
Him.
Forget it. I just thought it was a good picture.
He's actually a good guy.
Okay.
Yesterday, with the camera, he's not like that at all. He was just being protective.
Yeah, that's one word for it.
Oh, and I guess what you did was okay?
No, I never said that.
He had every right to be pissed.
Okay, all right, does that mean I have to like him?
No.
Listen, don't take it so personally, okay? I don't like most people. He's in the vast majority.
You know, I was actually starting to think that you were okay.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, I was thinking, Jonathan Byers. Maybe he's not the pretentious creep everyone says he is.
Oh, I was just starting to think you were okay. I was thinking, Nancy Wheeler, she's not just another suburban girl who thinks she's rebelling by doing exactly what every other suburban girl does until that phase passes and they marry some boring one-time jock who now works sales and they live out a perfectly boring little life at the end of a cul-de-sac, exactly like their parents, who they thought were so depressing. But now, hey, they get it.